From the late 50s, Australian Skies belonged to TAA, eventually renamed Australian, and Ansett ANA. But by the mid-80s, the tourism industry was demanding more competition.
Whilst international travel has got a lot cheaper, within Australia travel, where there's been no competition, has got a lot dearer.
The Hawke government announced we'd have open skies, but on the eve of deregulation, a warning.
Competitors will have the privilege and rights, the new ones, to come into the industry, but they will have another right too, which is the right of free enterprise. They'll have the right to go broke.
It sparked a discounting war. Undeterred, Compass launched a month later. But 12 months on, just before Christmas, it collapsed.
Peter Abel should get a kick in the tail.
The airline was the victim of the fare war and terminal issues.
In Adelaide, we operate from a tin shed, and in days of heat recently, there were people keeling over in that shed.
Compass tried again, but quickly suffered the same fate. About the same time, Qantas went domestic, taking over Australian. New arrival Virgin Blue and regional carrier Impulse would try to break the Qantas Ansett duopoly.
Our fare is better than 50% below our competition.
But a year later, in financial trouble, Impulse was swallowed by Qantas. The biggest shock came in September 2001, when, after 65 years, Ansett went under.
We're supposed to be taking calls today, but what do you say to your customer?
There'd be a rescue bid, but the following March 2002, Ansett disappeared from the skies.
The odds have been against it from the start.
5 years later, Tiger put a cat among the pigeons, hanging on until 2020, but financial pressures at owner Virgin and coronavirus saw it retired. Today, domestic air travel is dominated by Qantas, Jetstar, Virgin and Rex, but it remains a challenging market. Virgin is profitable again after going into administration during COVID, but a mooted stock market relisting remains up in the air.
Aeroplanes are only buses in the sky. There's nothing mysterious about them. There's no mystique.